We know that every day the sun rises and it sets, but just imagine that one day the sun just disappears out of the sky. In this comic book, the world is engulfed in this darkness, and something even stranger begins to happen. The people and animals and plants, all living things that stay in the darkness for too long, transform into monsters. The only way to avoid becoming a monster is by staying in the light. NOCTERRA is a story of a transporter who gets paid to move people from city to city. Her newest passenger says that he is going to save the world. I love it when comic books have unique ideas like this to explore. The first few issues of this story were really exciting, but one thing that the story like doesn't do well at all is make us believe that the character is ever really in danger. She'll do wild stuff like run on top of a moving truck, and we just know that she's not in danger at all. This story should feel really scary, it should feel dangerous, but the main character is just a bit too invincible. Another cool thing about this story is that it's going to be on Netflix, so look for it at your local comic book shop if you're interested in reading it.